Hi. Alex was huffing on his glasses. How are you all? Intertron, nice hat.
What?
Did that come out of Ian's label maker?
What label maker?
The label maker that he brought.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
For all the Patreon thank you cards. Doesn't matter. Hey, everybody. Okay, we live here now with an 9-month resub. Welcome back. Wait, I have a thing for that.
Wait.
Okay, we live here now. Alex didn't
We can
it.
Do that now? I saw it on a stream once.
We can.
What button
it's
is that?
It's just this button. And Lord Wolfwood.
Oh!
With a 3-month resub. And God of Muffins with a 9-month resub. Corvus with a 17-month resub.
Woo!
Ooh, that was loud.
Sorry.
Thank you all for subscribing. All right. Oh, wait. Loomlight with a 15-month resub.
We'll never get to the show.
No.
So
we got a hell of a thing. Punks! 7 months, welcome back. What does the phase remote... See, there's all these different...
There's more.
There's a list.
Do it again.
Hang on.
You missed two.
What? Well, Gray Fox, 0012 with a 4-month resub. And Dan, 9299 with a 16-month resub. Welcome back.
Wait, hang on. Just wait.
What? It's really roomy in here. There's space on all. Okay, it went away.
Now we are the. Wait.
What?
Nope.
Hi.
Hang on. There.
What?
Check.
No.
Nope.
Beep boop 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 beep 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 boop boop boop.
We're back.
Boopity oh. Beep boop.
I missed somebody.
Boop boop.
Nope, I didn't. We're good.
Okay.
Hi.
So, ordinarily, the way this show works is that you unleash something upon me that I have no idea what it is, and
yes.
You blindside. This time's different.
Yeah. This time, Alex knows
I know exactly what it is.
And we have a walkthrough, because it is the sequel to Spud. They made a sequel. And it's inexplicably called The Quivering.
Sorry, do the thing.
Oh.
The Quivering. Anyway.
Apparently Spud himself has a voice in this one. So that's exciting. Let's boot it up.
I hope his voice is, I'm 10? Jesus Christ!
That's Spud now.
What? In the middle?
Yeah. What's that thing on the right?
It looks like his mouth prolapsed.
Jesus.
Wow. This is bad.
Okay.
I am not looking forward to this at all. Nice.
It's not rational at all. Jigga.
Hello. Hello. Oh, I hope the sound works. Oh yeah.
Wet paper sack with a 16-month resub. Welcome back.
Alternative software in glorious 240p. Buds?
I don't mind telling you right now,
the Quivering! Oh, fuck.
The first line of the walkthrough is, leave the village and collect the ghoul cube.
Okay. This is gonna be bad.
Oh, that didn't work. I can't do the auto crop until it's the full screen is something that's not black.
Yep. The little village of Spincastulon.
Spincastulon.
There was a bird. The bird went down to install Linux onto all the computers. Because it was a penguin. Then we flew down the cobblestone path into the village, and who the fuck is this?
He is woefully out of place from an art direction standpoint.
Hi!
Well, we're in it now. Jesus, what the?
Oh, whoa. Hello, Cascade.
This is the main menu.
Oh, dear God. I don't know what this is. Ah, that's quit. Die. Let's start a new game.
Oh, there's text down there. I guess we have to leave it. All right.
Is there?
It's fine. Did you start a new game?
Yes. Okay, so there's... Hi, everyone. Why is it a Satan village? Hi, friends! Oh no, 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 no. Wait, I can't. Okay.
Speak to Billy.
Oh no, no, no. You don't get the keys. These belong to someone very special.
Okay.
He has keys, apparently.
I guess we should move to the other side because there's text that we're apparently obscuring.
Is that so? Well, there's no text at the moment, but...
Well, when it said speak to Billy, it
was... there you go. Hello. Talk to Vicar.
Peace be with you, my child.
Are you a real vicar? Or just a guy who enjoys wearing dresses?
Actually, both.
I didn't have an option of dialogue. He's just like, ha ha! Ha! Just,
that was real quick.
That was real quick, right into the...
So, do you believe in God?
Oh, definitely. He is real. I read it in a book, yes.
Be flippant.
Sorry, the third option
second.
In this conversation is be flippant.
Falcon Talos with a... Wait, 4 month resub. Welcome back, Falcon Talos.
So... We started this conversation flippant, and now we get...
Now we're being flippant.
Okay, no, let's be flippant.
Okay. So if time and space can mutually exist within an ever-expanding universe, a fact which chaos theory attributes to outer dimensions pushing in on themselves over and above the constraints of a tailored heaven and earth, what room is there in any such equation for the concept of a supreme entity?
You're just yanking my chain now.
Damn right.
Do we have to?
Wow. Spud is a little shit.
It's like, lol, like...
Checkmate.
F-grade religious trolling here.
It just is, like, yeah. I'm glad I'm not the only one who's like...
Oh god, we did go full fedora.
r/atheism.
Oh, let's ask about his job.
I bet you've seen some pretty scary stuff since you took over the parish.
Only in my wife's underwear, but... you and I don't know each other nearly well enough to discuss that one.
This didn't take long to get real...
Fuck.
Real bad.
Fuck!
I suppose this is a fairly normal night around here.
Well, some of the chaps did fatally injure a stranger they blamed for the sudden satanic forces brooding over our darkened turrets. And of course the jukebox is broken, but otherwise, yes, business as usual.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Wow.
That was really dreadful. Oh, let's talk to this asshole.
Evening all.
Of course. And that's it. Alright.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Was that me farting?
Something farted.
Oh boy. Oh man, this one is gonna be something. Let's go deposit ourselves directly into the trash where we belong. That seems wise. I mean, I'm good. It's good to see that this game is still head and shoulders above Riven. Elvis, come home.
Okay. Elvis, come home.
Home.
Everybody says Elvis come home. Oh.
Is the game audio not loud for you?
Hi.
Curidan, the 2 month resub. Welcome back, Curidan.
Your monitor is too bright.
What?
See that? The sign at the back. Your monitor is too bright.
Oh, okay.
Can you interact with that thing?
No, it didn't give me a prompt to do anything. Just get the fuck out of town.
And collect the ghoul cube.
The fuck was...
Sir? Oh.
Uncle Frankenstein. You know, it's quite hurtful. I'm so readily recognized in the genetic mutation. I received your distress call. I knew it was you. All the same, I'm a raven here. A reaction would be nice. You said we got a submission. Yes, yes, yes. But you've still got time for a... Why, Uncle Frankenstump? Surely it can't be you! Before we set off and blast the bad guys. Jeez, okay, Unc. Oh my God, no. What cruel transformation has afflicted my beloved uncle? Woeful, but better. Yeah, do we tool up and cruise for action, or am I on the next bus home? Patience, boy. You want to know why I sent for you, don't you? I'm telling you anyway, just a few hours ago I was conducting a top secret experiment. You're a scientist, Hank. It ain't unusual. All the same, this was a real humdinger. That actually is unusual. My lifetime's work. At last the time is nigh. Gor, my trusty, if disconcertingly watchy assistant.
Yes. Oh, master.
You may prepare the ghoul cube.
Ghoul cube?
It's a cube that contains ghouls, or will do.
Evidently.
See, you catch the ghouls in the cube, so outside the cube, there is no ghouls, and we enjoy a ghoul-free society, with ghouls strictly cube-bound, confined to their cube, and feeling to wander beyond all cuboid parameters.
You dislike ghouls?
They're nothing but trouble. Now, in the name of science, we shall ensnare evil in its multifarious forms, thus rendering it useless against the world.
Started pouring into the cube from their evil dimension. Then things started to go wrong.
You're not used to that yet.
He who dares to enter my domain shall suffer the wrath of my invincible cosmic power.
Word for word, exactly what I didn't want him to say.
You, imbecilic fool, toying with forces darkening galaxies beyond your comprehension, you shall writhe at my feet. Squirm and tremble for my amusement.
Quiver, perhaps?
Drawing me into this. Rather appealing environment.
His chin looks like testicles.
I nearly sold him the deeds to the castle.
Something a bit more manageable, I think.
I'd say he came out on top in that exchange there.
The raven's tongue is weirding me out.
I couldn't stand anymore. I grabbed the goo cube and made a play for it.
Oops.
Seize him! Seize him! That cube will be imperfect.
So that's the problem. If you're ever going to change me back, oh yes, and save the world as well, I need you to reverse the flow of the dimension gate and send Big D back to his own evil domain.
Big D.
On the case.
Hester the Yellow with a 4-month resub.
Yeah, Hester the Yellow. I don't actually... Wow, there's more people.
Eklund Day with a 16-month resub and Sketchy Details with an 18-month resub.
Eklund Day, Sketchy Details!
Seriously, Hester of the Yellow, thank you. I just was a little scarred by everything that just happened.
Okay, no, we can get through this. Oh,
Kai's 58. Kai's 58 with a 15-month resub.
So we do have
an option. A gibbet with some poor soul in it.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Oh, wait.
So my option here is ask what he's doing here. What?
Jocklehop 1234 with a 19-month resub.
Da-da-da-da!
Or Yocklehop?
Yocklehops. What's the Yucklehops?
What's a half-dead guy like you doing in a cage like this? Do you read a lot of Oscar Wilde?
Be rude.
It may hurt you to know this, but you are not a canary.
Make a comment.
That's what Grandma always used to say.
That was very enriching.
What?
Okay.
One of the things is the old crossroads.
Oh, hang on.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus, they kept this garbage. They probably made... Oh, no! Oh, Jesus!
Why is this mechanic the same?
Whoops. Wait.
Spuds? Why give your main character a voice if the guy can't act? It's just like, oh, everything's
it's so random, you know? This is the most random thing
I'm joking about it.
Oh, wow, heavy.
On the Box was an 11th month resub. Thank you, On the Box.
It's a wool-producing mammal, possibly a sheep.
You're a scientist! On the Box with 11-month reset. Welcome back. On the Box, thank you. I guess I should hang on.
Yeah. Hey, a car!
On the Box.
Thank you!
A tasty car.
Tasty.
Tasty.
A tasty car.
Okay, where should we be going?
Oh. Go back to village.
A chained gate to the cemetery.
And enter the pub.
Okay. Now that I have my ghoul cube.
Without the ghoul cube, you can't collect items.
Ah, of course.
Leisha Joy. Grahams, you might as well ask why have dialogue in your game when you can't write. You're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Oh, God. This is going to be exciting.
My head already hurts, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, this is...
No, into the pub.
What's
one of Big D's imps.
Yoink!
Of course.
It fucking offends me that...
that you
mechanics
know.
That I picked up from the previous game will be useful once more! In any context.
Vanquisher, with a 16-month resub, welcome back, Vanquisher. How did we get a negative pardon fuck count?
Oh, fuck. We rolled it. I think imps are the new rabbits, actually. Let's check it out. Wait, what? Oh, wait, what? We need to use them as...
Yep. No, they're just like... Yep. You have one imp.
I do have one imp. I think you expend them to save the game.
Whatever.
Okay, so...
You gotta go look at the jukebox. The jukebox is broken?
Of course. Let's get broken jukebox.
And talk to Billy. Well, oh, I guess first... you can talk to her. Nope. Oh, okay.
Aye, what'll it be?
Do you have any tea?
Aye, we do. But not for the likes of you.
Does your policy of blanket discrimination make you a viable force in today's market?
Good. My friend doesn't like you. Now, what do you want to do about that, huh?
Be insulting.
Okay.
Who wants to be liked by a mouldy, rat-faced, butt-kissing anus breath in here?
I say, I go. Yeah, I see. Yeah, it's coming in your ears. Yeah.
What exactly did he say there, Roy?
Your impolite reaction to my appraisal of your stature as a fellow human has greatly offended my innate sensitivity. Stitch this, you scumsucker!
Praise the Lord! Hallelujah!
The Lord is my shepherd. You should stay close to me, my child.
I thought he said something about cabbage.
You punch me again, I'm gonna kill you.
Great! That's your furry ears already. Just pitting now. You're pitting so
what the fuck?
Sweet, we got headbutted. Because we threatened to kill a guy? Just cuz?
It's a broken jukebox of sing-along favorites. My compliments to the vandal.
Talk to Billy.
No, Billy. Billy.
It's my groundskeeper. Groundskeeper Billy.
Do you name all your staff after the jobs I do?
Yes. Butler Sammy, chauffeur Max. There's also cheap sex with no complications Dolores, but she only comes in at weekends.
Holy shit.
Billy!
Oh, no. You don't get the keys. These belong to someone very special.
So, oh, sure, okay.
You ever hear of a guy called Big D?
What does Big D do?
Can you scroll and do different options? Nope, alright, tell him.
He tears up the earth.
Oh, like me. Oh, he's a gardener.
Yeah. Sowing the seeds of destruction.
Scroll.
Hang on a sec.
What do you say, Billy? Do you recognize this raven?
It wasn't me. I got over that whole bird thing months ago.
What bird thing?
Don't you recognize your own boss?
That's not Mr. Frankenstump. Okay, the nose is a little similar, but no feathers. Not Mr. F.
Billy, try and understand. This raven is Mr. Frankenstump.
Yeah, and I'm little Shirley Temple. I'm little Shirley Temple. No, I didn't mean it like that. I don't have that outfit anymore.
Is that the second cross-dressing joke?
Yeah, they're just like
20 minutes.
Just chaining the cross-dressing jokes.
It's wow. Like,
dude's wearing dresses. That's fucking weird, right? Ugh.
It's hilarious.
Come on, Billy. You have to give Mr. Frankenstump his keys.
All right, you are Mr. Frankenstump. I suppose we'd better unlock these gates, haven't we, sir?
Boop. That doesn't look like a key at all. I'm so happy to be not talking to you anymore.
You crazy Max. I grew up with British humor. Monty Python, Red Dwarf, Blackadder, Are You Being Served, Fawlty Towers... This is British tragedy.
Oh my god. Oh.
Wait.
Budgicles.
Wait, talk to guys at the bar, pick a fight, using conversation choice after the vicar intervenes. Now go talk to the vicar.
Okay, let's go talk to the vicar.
And now that he's saved you from that fight, now you can get a glass of water.
Okay. Our headcanon will be that it is a glass of bleach. Oh, boy. Hey, what's up? Oh, wait, hang on.
Come on, it's a glass of water.
Yoink.
Here, take some water.
I didn't mean for you to steal the entire glass. but I suppose your need is greater.
Oh.
Excuse me, but what's wrong with the jukebox?
Shh. Okay. You might as well know. You've a right to know.
Tell me about werewolves. Yeah, I agree with you guys. I'm super prepared for a bunch of really offside jokes about this guy.
Is it something to do with werewolves?
Don't be silly.
What the fuck do you mean werewolves? Where did we get that from? Okay, exorcism now.
Do you see yourself exercising an evil and sinister force?
Ooh, well, that's a toughie. Yeah. I'm only on chapter 3, so I'm not altogether ready.
Wait. Other games released in 1999...
Does the jukebox symbolize something weird and mystical?
Only the fact that we've been bored silly since it broke 3 weeks ago.
Other games released in 99, Super Smash Bros., Counter-Strike, Shenmue, System Shock 2, Roller Coaster Tycoon, Medal of Honor, and Unreal Tournament.
Oh, let's ask about being safe.
Sure.
Should I be afeard for my life?
No, just your sanity. It gets pretty glum when you're starved of entertainment.
Be rude. Be rude. Let's be rude!
Wow, this village is full of crazy people.
I can't honestly say I've noticed.
Let's ask about the tavern!
This is a very hostile environment.
Then you must ingratiate yourself with the local community.
How do I ingratiate myself, sir?
How do I do that?
The Lord gave us free will to shape our own destiny.
No clues, huh?
None.
Can't help feeling the villagers are hiding something.
I know. Only last Sunday they hid a goat, a bicycle pump, and a chewed of gum ointment in my vestibule.
Why?
Well planned! Thank you! Thank you!
For subscribing!
Do you have any idea what that was for?
No, but suddenly the goat is hitting all the high notes in choir practice.
What did...
I believe my life is under threat.
You are certainly less likely to be brutally murdered if you appease the locals with some entertainment.
That's enough, that's enough. He knows too much already.
You can't let them go.
We have to.
But the boy knows too much.
He knows nothing.
I thought he knew everything.
Well, he didn't. It'd be no use on the quiz team.
What? What the fuck was that?
Kick him out,
he knows too much.
Why are we letting him go?
No, he knows nothing. Then we lampshade that, but it still makes no fucking sense.
You know what you need to get while we play this game?
Okay.
The joke book. It's... We'll go head to head, and I think the joke book will win.
I bought this book from an Oxfam shop.
Oh, just... You guys are gonna love this. Uncle's choice. Can I talk to this asshole again? Wait, what?
I think I deserve something a little stronger for my dying wish, kid.
Oh, boy.
I think I deserve something a little stronger for my dying wish, kid.
I don't understand what he wants. Oh! Wait, we have items now, maybe.
Oh, yeah, Oh, wait. Head towards Uncle's house, out of the village, and right at the crossroads. On the way, note the map stone on the outskirts of the village. A pointy monolith with a pentagram etched into it.
Huh.
I think you passed it already.
Okay.
There are 6 map stones in total. Each one you find and use will be available in order to jump locations between map stones. This significantly cuts down on legwork. They must be used and not just seen in order to be used by other map stones.
Okay, well let's go.
And did you collect that imp on the way?
I did not. Let's grab him.
Alright.
Let's gerb him.
So I got this book. This is the ultimate joke encyclopedia.
This thing is gold.
5,555 jokes. I got this, like I said, it was £2.50 in an Oxfam when I was a very small kid.
So you said a pentagram somewhere?
They're terrible, by the way.
Where is it?
Hang on. out of the village and right at the crossroads. Oops. On the way, note the map skirt, the map stone on the outskirts of the village.
Okay.
So head back.
This is right.
Yeah,
at the crossroads.
But head back to the village. It's on the outskirts of the village.
Oh.
Like, I think it's on the way out of the village.
Oh, poor intrepid Colin is watching. I hope we don't shatter your ribs any more than they already are.
Oh, God.
Okay, nothing here.
I think it's
behind us. This thing.
Yeah, so use it.
It's an ancient travel stone. In my studies, I've read about how they were used to travel from location to location.
Omnicrat, Oxfam is... It's a British chain of thrift stores, like the Salvation Army. So, let's see, werewolves.
We probably don't have anything for werewolves specifically.
Let's find out. Man, there's a lot on waiters.
Waiters are freaking hilarious.
Wait, oh, there we go. The guy, I got two on werewolves.
Okay.
What did the werewolf write on his Christmas card?
I don't know.
Best vicious of the season. Mom, I don't want to go to school. All the children say I look like a werewolf. Shut up and comb your face.
This is gonna be a good stream.
The gate to my house, and it's locked.
Oh. Simon, be goth! Oh, fuck. A donut. Here, get in there.
The keys to my house.
Oh!
Hats wear cats with a 16-month resub. Welcome back, Hats Wear Cats.
Oh, wow.
Alright.
Next topic we encounter, we'll like try to match it with
collect,
this.
Collect imps on the way out of the village. There's one at the end of each alley in the village. So one behind the cross outside the pub, one behind the wall on your right when approaching the crossroads, and one in the back seat of the car.
Ah, well, we'll have to go back for that one. Because if this game...
You should now have 5 imps.
What the fuck? We're gonna have to backtrack.
I think just go get... Jesus Christ! Just go get the imps.
Fuck it.
Never mind that. Let's head for the basement. That's where my backup laboratory is located. As is, perhaps too conveniently, my junior encyclopedia of shape-shifting.
You have a shape-shifting one?
Hi. Let's find out.
Okay, so...
Shoemaking, that's similar.
So we have 2 of these assholes so far. There's not one here.
So it's at the end of each alley in the village.
Okay.
One behind the cross outside the pub, one behind the wall, one in the back seat of the car.
A tasty car. A tasty Wait. Car.
Oh, there.
Oh, hang on.
A steering wheel, not surprisingly. Hey, an imp thing.
Okay.
How the fuck were we supposed to know that with... Never mind. Asking questions of this game is foolhardy.
This is...
Hold on. I need to...
You gotta go back to the village.
I also gotta cube this chump. Oh, God. When people who haven't seen Spud before realize why we're collecting these imps, they are going to lose their damn minds.
We assume that that's what we're gonna use the imps for.
I assume that's what we need them for. Oops, I went the wrong way. Oh, man. We play some shitty games on this stream, but this one is climbing rapidly towards, like, Prayer Warriors territory. Okay, so there's that alley. There's no alley here. Tell Graham about the sheep jokes. Oh, behind the cross?
Apparently. There's one at the end of each alley. Oh. A Forsh with a 15-month resub.
Hey!
Welcome back and thank you. Aha!
Oh, for fuck's
sake. You got it.
How the fuck would you know that? We have 4 amps, so there should be one more.
Oh, the vicar. Okay, so it's you got that one, I think. Wait. One at the end of each alley, one behind the cross outside the pub.
It's the Slotted Ham Tavern.
So this thing.
Yeah. So you just wait?
Or yep.
Motherfucker.
Son of a bitch.
An imp thing.
It's a little
gnome. It's a paid game thing.
Whoops. No. Fuck. I fucked up.
It's gone. It's gone forever.
Seriously? Okay, we at least have 4 left.
Jesus Christ.
What the shit? Okay, well, at least we learned that lesson here. Oh, boy.
How do vicars communicate?
How do they communicate, Graham?
Parson to parson. Yes! Joke encyclopedia, yes. Okay. Go to the inside uncle's house.
Oh, boy.
Gore blocks the stairs to the next level.
Uh-huh.
In order to reach level 2, you'll need 4 ingredients for a potion that will turn Gore back into his normal self.
Deal.
The pot that makes the potion lies in the backup laboratory in the basement. This is reachable by the ladder going down to the entrance hall to your left.
Okay.
As you find each of the 4 ingredients, you must place them in the pot.
Alright, so the ladder?
It's the stairs down to my backup basement
that
laboratory.
That is a ladder.
That's definitely a ladder.
Okay, shape-shifting, multi-tentacled beastie with attitude back to wart-ridden hunchback. The recipe for my antidote is got it. Oh, hell.
What?
You need 4 separate ingredients.
No problem.
The teeth of a vampire.
Problem.
But that's the easy one. You also need the fermented juices of the local brew.
That ain't so bad. An underground illuminous fungus.
We could paint Gore yellow and bury him for a couple of days.
Too bold a fashion statement in these gothic times.
So forth. Oh, the light of the pharaohs exclusive to the golden pyramids of ancient Egypt.
What?
Oh, make it easy for us, Big D, why don't you? Put that potion shopping list somewhere safe. Ancient Egypt, I ask you.
So this is the pot we mix it in?
I believe so, yes.
Holy fuck. Gameplay. Yo, what's up, buddy? I mean, we could always just climb over here, but whatever.
The stairs up to the next floor.
Okay, so...
How did the Egyptian catch a cold?
I don't know how the Egyptian caught a cold.
From his mummy. Said one Egyptian to another, I don't remember your name, but your fez is familiar. I don't know about that one. It's a weird one. Okay. The first 4 ingredients are the local brew, which you get in the cellar of the pub guarded by the landlady, who can be distracted by putting on a show. The illuminous fungus, found in the basement underneath the shack in the dark woods. The vampire's teeth, taken from a sleeping vampire in the graveyard.
Okay.
And the light of the pharaohs, found in Egypt, reached via time portal, located on the far side of the swamp.
The Lasers has subscribed! Thank you for subscribing!
Hello?
Sacrebleu! By the Holy Christ de Grandville of my own Champs-Élysées. Will no one leave me in peace to make this food very good. Yum yum!
What does a French chef do if one of his customers faints?
I don't know.
He gives her the quiche of life.
Where we have a guy called Big D?
It's not on the menu ce soir.
Where do they make the local brew?
I do not drink that pig's wee-wee stuff.
I'm looking for a sort of illuminous fungus.
Mm-hmm. You won't find it growing on my food, Monsieur Small Boy of the Environmental Health Department.
Does this village contain a corridor of time back to ancient Egypt?
Ask me a sensible question, or I will cleaver your coulion for pate de foie gras.
I know how to pronounce quiche.
What's your favorite food, dude?
Everything quiche of life is no better.
Very yummy. So, if you touch anything in that cupboard, you could be yummy too.
Oh, I heard one.
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Wait, let's try coming back out. LX129, I already played the Killing Floor 2 early access. It was super sweet.
Ha, idiot.
Gotcha. Now you're gonna pee inside my cube. Pee in my cube! Okay, wait, what? Hang on a sec.
The fuck is that? Oh,
oh
right.
It's a list.
Okay. Well, let's go back to the pub, I guess.
On.
Oh, wait, hey, map stone.
Activate this.
Nice.
It's one of those travel stone things.
Oh.
It's an ancient portal to my back garden.
Huh. Maybe we need to reactivate the other one now that we found this one. Whatever.
All right.
So where should we be going now?
I guess back to the village?
Sure. I mean, oh, hi,
Good
Audrey.
Christ.
A rather vicious-looking plant.
Oh, let's talk to it.
Oh, hey, baby, hello. You're looking cool as could be. You're small and succulent, too. You look like plant food to me.
See... When you parody something, ordinarily you make some form of iteration of it rather than just putting that thing in your game. It's like, lol, remember that musical about the plant?
This is the Setzer and Freeberg movies is what this is.
Fuck me.
Why the hell do you want to eat me?
Well, I'm starving. I'm on a growth spurt, baby.
Oh, we have an option to be nice, Graham.
Well, thank fuck for that.
Wouldn't you prefer me to fetch your favorite food?
Well, wise up. You ain't gonna find Pamela Anderson smothered in melted chocolate in Spook Central.
Is that a thing that we want? I guess in 99 it was a thing we wanted.
I'm too busy right now to be eating.
But you out of luck, baby. You wanna escape me? You gotta bring on a substitute.
Be rude.
Okay, yep.
Your breath smells like the rotting carcass of a stagnant warthog.
That was my 11s.
Be indignant.
Using me for plant food ain't so nice.
Oh, shucks. Cut the bull and bring on the meat.
Get the fuck out of here.
We got it. Obviously, we have to add be rude to the advice.
Yeah, definitely. So, I don't actually... This game is super offensive, but I actually don't think he was trying to make a racist remark there by saying Spook Central. I think he literally meant a place populated by ghosts.
Probably.
That said, the rest of this game has plenty of racism to go around, I tell you what.
This one's
not so bad, but just wait. I'm sure they'll get
I'm sure.
To
we haven't had the orangutans like the first
I
one.
I will be surprised if we don't get into just like...
Hey, what's the poorest plant?
Please.
A vine. Because it can't support itself.
Oh boy.
There's also a plant joke that's like super not cool.
What?
A chained gate to the cemetery. A chained gate to the cemetery.
When was this book published?
Probably like the 60s?
1986.
Wow. So wait, where am I going?
Oh, sorry. Go back to the village. Get the brew.
Okay.
From the pub.
Fuck.
Sick.
Sarosis with a 16-month resub.
Hey!
Thank you for subscribing. Is Graham holding an encyclopedia of bad jokes?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, sweet. Okay, now we've activated this node.
It's a mystical doorway to the village.
So we can now skip around a lot. That's actually... I really hate to give credit where it's due, but that's actually nice for this game. Much less.
Kana Geek with a 3-month resub. Welcome back, Kana Geek.
Welcome back, Kana Geek. Kana Geek.
Wait. Where's the downstairs?
You gotta talk to the landlady.
What the fuck?
They're having a beard pulling.
Alright.
Just don't worry about it.
Ass butts.
You gotta get to the downstairs. Wait, okay.
You punch me again, I'm gonna kill you.
Gracious, your fella is already just
Go back to the uncle's house. There's some stuff I didn't tell you to get.
Oh, shit.
Sorry. Okay. Whammo!
Boop.
Man, he got a lot of force behind that Tam O'Shanter.
So, luckily, unlike the previous game, we can actually gateway to there. I wonder...
The joke? Oh, what, the bad joke?
Is it, like, really inappropriate?
No, it's just, like, child abuse.
Oh, that's probably fine. Let's maybe leave it.
My back garden.
Okay, so we're back
Well,
here.
I guess what you would... Parental punishment, I suppose. Why are plants like naughty children?
I don't know.
They grow up better with a stick. It's not great.
The library.
It's not great.
This is not good.
Anyway, that's a weird painting. Okay, collect the lamp from Gore's bedroom in Uncle's house, the room of Gore's pet rat. Read the book about ancient Egypt in the library. The symbols within it will need to be noted down. Do not open the outer door to let the vampire from outside in.
Ancient Egypt.
What? Oh, Jesus. I have a horrible...
Oh, good horrible... Good night, Hester the Yellow. I hope the joke book didn't put you off. Like I said, not a good joke.
Okay, so do we...
Okay, you just need to know that stuff, I guess.
Sure. I'm sure that it will tell us.
Don't open that door.
Okay, oh, hello! Fuck no!
Hello?
Hello!
Wait, go back to the library.
Open
the door to a secret room by using all of the books.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope.
The Caravaner's Guide to Ancient Egypt.
Oh, fair enough, Hester. Have a good sleep. I hope this never ends. I hope this never ends.
This is actually a pretty good gag.
I like that.
Fuck!
A secret passage? Now, why didn't I just tell you that was there?
Good question.
Because you're an asshole! Okay! There's a ghost here!
There's also
a pathetic ghost.
Hello, ghost dad.
Groucho Marx comedy mask.
Yes, that is exactly what it is. Let's prompt him.
You like that? I didn't think so. Here. How about this? You don't like that either, huh? Say, you don't say much, do ya? You're starting to scare me.
Remember we have a guy called Big Day?
Why, he's the baddest demon of them all. There's a worse one in the piazza, but not in the mall.
Hang on. If he talks in rhyme again, I'm going to be quite depressed.
Where do they make the local brew?
If you ever tasted the local brew, you'd be asking me why they made it.
Okay.
I'm looking for a sort of illuminous fungus.
Well, it sure tastes better than the local brew.
Does this village contain a corridor of time back to ancient Egypt?
Go tell your analyst you want your money back.
Why are you wearing that stupid mask?
You know, I was gonna ask you the same question.
Why are you wearing that stupid human suit?
What'd you do when you were alive?
What do you think? I died. And with gags like that, I should be used to it.
But you give me your funny face.
I'll swab it for yours.
Mine's real.
I guessed. You'd never have picked it otherwise, huh?
Why was the ghost arrested?
Why was he arrested?
He didn't have a haunting license.
I thought ghosts were supposed to be scary.
I don't know. Nobody tells me anything around here.
How does a ghost look when it's worried?
I don't know how a ghost looks when it's worried, Graham. Please tell me.
Very grave. What do you call a drunken ghost? A methylated spirit. There's like three... There's like solidly three pages of ghosts.
I think you're part of a satanic conspiracy to bring the world to its knees.
Oh, fuck.
I wish I'd known.
Oh my god.
And one for ghouls.
I must go.
How does a ghoul start a letter?
Strike out into the world, little fellow, and do your duty as you would be done. Go tell of this evil that comes from afar. Well, hey, nanino, and ha-cha-cha-cha.
This is my favorite option.
There's a thing you have to collect in this room.
Where? Oh, this lamp?
A crystal egg. Ooh, I suddenly feel all broody.
How does a ghoul start a letter?
I don't know.
Tomb it may concern. Okay. Go to the kitchen, speak with the chef about his bizarre recipes, which will eventually make him show you the burgers. Go back to the rat? Oh, wait. Have we found the rat yet?
No. Can't.
Have we found Gore's bedroom?
No.
What interesting things are in the cupboard?
Uh-huh. All my latest recipes.
What else is in the cupboard?
Chicken ice cream sundae, lamb gâteau, and just a few burgers.
Aren't burgers a little ordinary for your off-the-wall cuisine?
I am making a beef and strawberry yogurt.
I'm sorry, what?
A plate of burgers. Is this the best time to ask an obvious question?
Whoa! Did you... What in the fuck?!
Did you just get fucking murdered?
I got straight killed. Oh no. Oh, I have a horrible, horrible premonition.
The first
game... Oh no!
Wait, no, don't click save. The first game had checkpointing.
Oh no. Oh Jesus.
Where are your imps?
No, like... Oh no.
Wait, go click up the thing up there. To load... Yeah. So click that one. Where are you?
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we've made a dreadful, dreadful mistake. Was there a continue from the main menu?
I didn't see one.
Maybe I didn't look hard enough. Hang on.
Do you really want to quit?
Hang on a sec. Let's try... Hold on. Oh, fuck.
Welcome to the Quivering.
Is it seriously going to... Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, our options are quit.
Which is Strong.
Strong. Load save game or Mother of God.
There's no third save game though, because
we've only saved once by accident.
Yeah.
Which is lucky, because otherwise we'd be starting from the beginning. Wait, now what's happening? Oops.
So wait, is there a game three? No, there's not. There's only the one game. What animal does death never really affect? A pig. Because as soon as you kill him, you cure him and save his bacon. Thanks, Lurbot, with the bad advice. Keep going.
Okay, so, shit. Well, let's...
What keeps sheep warm in winter?
I don't know.
Central bleating. Wait, are we this far back?
I don't know. Let me just make... Let's see if I have the key.
I think we've already unlocked it.
No. We have a glass of water.
Yeah, which you got after the key, so we're fine.
Okay, well, let's... Fuck. Man, it was so much better back in the day when games weren't so fucking easy. You know, and had dumb shit like checkpointing. Oh boy, this is gonna be sweet. I'm at least grateful for these.
We haven't unlocked the other one yet.
Fuck everything forever.
It's a mystical doorway to the village.
Okay, we'll just take a stroll. A nice, leisurely stroll through this game that is...
That sucks, because before we were like, whatever, we'll just die and go from checkpoint.
That's actually horrifying. We may actually need to, like...
Actually
plan.
Save.
I had no idea that that was going to kill me.
And there's limited saves now, too.
That's even worse. So, it's better and worse, although maybe mainly worse. Get through the thing. The thing.
What? Oh. The ocean who subbed for the 10-month resub. Thank you for subscribing. Wait. Go back. Go into that room.
This one?
The room under the stairs.
Stibby wreck.
Zombie gun.
This is my trusty zombie gun. It has a built-in zombie recognizer, so it can only be used against zombies. Honest, there is such a thing as a zombie recognizer. It's not just that this is an adventure game and we didn't want you to go around blindly shooting anyone that might be needed later on in the plot. Okay? Well, shut up now.
Okay. Lampshading is funny!
That way.
Gore's bedroom.
Alright, you need that lamp?
A lantern. And about time, Brainiac boy.
And talk to that rat.
Gore's stupid pet rat. Gore's stupid pet rat.
Okay, so you gotta talk to the chef. Oh, yeah.
You ever hear of a guy called Big D? If he's anything like a Big Mac. I'll be glad to munch upon him. He's nothing like a Big Mac. Yeah, I'd eat him anyways. Plus, he comes with a pickle.
What?
Have you been in this cage all evening?
Left to starve by an uncaring owner.
You seen anything mysterious tonight?
I'm telling you, boy, a bowl of food would be pretty mysterious around here. Do you know what I mean?
Be crude.
Is it true? Rats eat their own excrement?
Your point being?
Well, you must be Gore's pet rat.
Haha, 10 out of 10, Sherlock. 10 out of 10.
You smell like my grandma.
She bathes in her own crap too.
Family tradition.
Sure. So you gotta talk to the chef.
I'm...
And make him show you his burgers.
I got that far.
And then you can go back to the rat and talk about burgers.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. I'm not gonna pick up anything. Like, you need to warn me if something is about to one-shot me.
I don't know!
Oh, fuck.
This walkthrough just tells me what to tell you to do.
Okay, well, then we need to, like, not deviate at all.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up?
Sacrebleu! By the only quiz to run away of my own shop, Elysee! When no one leave me in peace to make this food very good! Yum yum!
Where we ever go, I
oh, we can't skip this dialogue!
What's your favorite food, dude?
Everything in my kitchen is very yummy. So, if you touch anything in that cupboard, you could be yummy too.
What's in the cupboard?
What interesting things are in the cupboard?
All my latest recipes.
What else is in the cupboard?
Chicken ice cream sundae. Lamb gâteau and just a few burgers.
You keep those in the cupboard?
Aren't burgers a little ordinary for your off-the-wall cuisine?
I am making a beef and strawberry yogurt.
I sure do fancy a burger.
Would you like to be a burger?
No.
Well, keep your hands to yourself.
It's my favorite option. Let's talk to a rat about burgers.
If you could, I'd ever so much appreciate it.
Let's talk to a rat about burgers. Hello, rat. Could I interest you in a conversation about burgers? Oh, would you look at that?
Hey, rat face. We got burgers in the kitchen.
Oh, burgers. Lead me to them.
I'm profoundly uncomfortable with that icon. It's my cursor now.
So you have to use the rat on the countertop in the kitchen.
Jesus Christ. I bet you anything that if you misclick and hit the burgers, you're dead. I'm somewhat nervous about this.
I think just the burgers. Nope. Oh, good.
A rat! Come here, Monsieur Pigrat!
Catch me if you can, Chefy boy.
Got him! I know he's near Pigrat dog's bottom breath. I can smell him!
Well, I ain't out in sewer, son. I could be 100 miles away, and you'd still need a peg on your nose. Do you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Hold still!
We're about to see a man die.
Very silly move, Henri.
Oh. I don't know if the worst part is that I saw exactly where this was going. So.
A plate of burgers. Is this the best time to be asking obvious questions?
Graham?
Yeah?
We need these burgers as an item.
Sure.
Do you know what we did to that man in order to obtain these burgers?
We introduced a sentient rat into his kitchen and made him kill the rat and himself. It was a murder-suicide.
Yeah.
You need the jug, too.
Oh, good.
A jug?
Okay.
Activate. Oh, get the thing. Okay. Wait.
It's one of those travel store things.
Go do the books.
And then we'll go back.
And then maybe save after that, yeah.
Yeah, let's get everything here, then save, then go.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to very carefully think about where we're saving.
The library.
It is. Well, we gotta talk to that stupid fucking ghost again.
Yeah.
The Caravaner's Guide to Ancient Egypt.
Oh.
Oh, rat and or burger jokes?
Yeah, sure.
It's the sheep book.
A secret passage? Now why didn't I just tell you that was there?
Why did the rat gnaw a hole in the carpet?
I don't know.
Because he wanted to see the floor show.
A crystal egg. Ooh, I suddenly
feel all
rooted.
Do we actually have to talk to this ghost?
No.
Fan-fucking-tastic.
So
we have the book, we have the egg. Anything else?
Secret room, non-lethal ghost, blah, 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 blah.
Non-lethal ghost.
Head out of the garden, collect the imp, use the map stone, and transport you to the one in the village.
So let's go to the village
to get the local brew. You should already have the lamp and the jug. Go to the dark woods. Enter the dark woods with the lamp in your hand.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to the town.
Okay.
And then we're going to save.
Okay.
It's one of those travel stone things. It's a mystical doorway to the village.
All right, let's activate the save function. You guys are gonna love this.
It's a save game thing.
Goodbye.
There's tiny imp skeletons in those gemstones.
Holy shit, there are. Wow. Okay. So, go back to the crossroads and go straight across to the dark woods. Enter the dark woods with the lamp in
Wait,
your
don't
hand.
We, don't we need the brew?
Yeah, this is how to get it.
Okay.
Enter the dark woods with the lamp, or you will be killed in the darkness. You did just save, so I guess we could find out.
Yeah, let's see what, okay, straight ahead?
Yeah. Oh, do we not actually have the recipe?
Oh, we should probably go get it. Oh. Couldn't get the whole thing.
An alligator with teeth.
As opposed to what kind of alligator? Save game one. An alligator without teeth?
So do we still need... Let's make sure that we have the recipe.
Yeah. This is the kind of game that Kitty Pryde gets sent back in time to prevent.
Who?
Kitty Pryde, the X-Men.
It's an ancient portal to my back garden.
An ancient portal.
We're playing the Quivering!
It's an alligator with teeth.
Oh, shit! Oh, shite! I hadn't thought of that one.
It's an alligator with teeth.
Oh, thanks for pointing that out there, Dougal.
Libra with a 10-month resub.
Hey!
Welcome back, Libra.
Thank you, Libra.
Shape-shifting, multi-tentacled beastie with...
We've already seen this dialogue, so we may as well... Here, let's hear something about rabbits do.
What? Got it. Sure.
Sure, okay, why not? We'll just talk over these assholes.
You need four separate...
A magician went into a restaurant and ordered rabbit stew. When he'd finished eating it, he got up from the table and rushed out of the restaurant, calling to the waiter, "That rabbit stew has made me sick." "Well, I never," said the waiter. "That must be the first time a rabbit has ever made a magician disappear."
We could paint Gorg yellow and bury him for a couple of days. Too bold a fashion statement in these gothic times. So forth. Oh... The Knight of the Pharaohs, exclusive to the Golden
Throne of Egypt. Resubbed after 3 months! Von Mile, thank you!
Put that
Welcome back!
Welcome back!
Ancient Egypt, I ask you!
Is the hero a relative to Spud? No, it is Spud.
Couldn't you tell?
Couldn't you tell, even though he looks totally different and talks now?
Fuck a dildo. Oh, look, the dead Frenchman that we arranged to die. Oh, God. Oh, we are just
it's
chaining
one of those
it.
Travel stone things.
Ash Burnham with a 2-month resub. Ash Burnham.
Welcome back. Okay. Now, We're going to go. We're gonna have too much fun with that. Okay, so, okay, wait, there's swamp, and, oh no, the woods are left. So okay. I'm just gonna put this in my hand.
A lantern, and about time, Brainiac boy.
Fuck you.
What does that even mean? Do I even have the lantern? Okay. Cause I said, hey, yeah, yeah.
Wait up! This is the dark wood. Be wary.
I swear to God.
Wait. Don't wait. Find the map stone before crossing the bridge.
Shit.
And use it. Okay, that was back out. Go back in.
Wait, well, there's a bridge in here?
Apparently.
Okay.
It's times like this I wish I drank. No kidding. So that way? Oh, there's the map stone.
Oh, there it is, yeah. Oh, God, we're gonna get so fucking lost here.
It's another ancient travel stone.
Okay, wait.
It's a doorway to the dark woods.
Okay. Cross the bridge.
Okay.
Wait. Oh, man!
Oh, man!
Thank you for subscribing.
Is this the bridge?
Welcome to the channel, oh, man. It is.
Welcome.
I think. I thought it was.
That is not a bridge. Hey, what's up? Get in my bag! Well, that's the absence of a bridge.
It's a good thing it's so easy to tell which way is which.
I know, right?
I think it's to your right. No? Is there nowhere to... Fuck.
Oh man, I love these maze-like levels that they've designed.
Lurker Spine, thank you for subscribing!
Welcome, Lurker Spine.
Welcome to the channel, Lurker Spine. Thank you.
We got a bunch of new people today.
Yeah,
but they came at a bad time. Okay, here's the bridge.
Great, nothing could go wrong.
A bridge, looking very unsafe.
Wow, this animation.
We're alive. Alive, plucked from a certain death, ground into the rocks below.
You can fly.
I keep forgetting.
The next instruction, before you go anywhere, the next instruction in the walkthrough is find the evil tree. It has red eyes and an axe in its mouth.
Find the evil tree. All right.
Alchemist Merlin!
Alchemist Merlin, we'll probably find you in this forest too. You'll be grown through, hanging out, just be like I was banished here.
Thank you for subscribing.
Dear.
Welcome, Alchemist Merlin. Thank you so much.
Okay, so we're looking for an evil... That looks strong.
Nope,
or we could just walk right past it. Oh?
No.
No, not evil enough.
You got red eyes, remember.
Okay, red eyes. So we're looking for an evil tree. Okay, nothing yet. These trees look kind of bad, but...
Creepy as fuck.
Is this a cul-de-sac?
No, there was another way out.
Criminy.
Gotta love that mobile light source.
Yeah, it's good. Oh, fuck, I'm 100% lost now. Okay, so wait, we went over here, and this was the dead end.
That one.
Oh, no, wait, we didn't go this way. Hello, extreme. There's an extremely shitty tree. Is that
okay,
evil?
Okay, wait. So you can go that way. There's you can go that way.
Oops.
Don't go in there yet.
We definitely don't want to go into the Evil Dead 2 reference.
Yeah. If at all possible.
Which I'm predicting is the case here.
No. See, we went. We came from that way because there's the stone. So turn around. Go. That way.
Oh, here we go.
Okay. Oh, good. So that's gonna come in handy in a moment. That way.
I think I
see something.
Yep.
Okay.
An evil tree.
Use the imp.
Oh my god! You need to use the same resource that you fucking save with?
Yes!
An axe. An imp's arm, cruelly trapped inside an evil-looking tree.
Oh yeah, that imp is dead. So for those who didn't see Spud, the game that this is a sequel to, you collected gnomes, like Santa Claus's...
It's a little gnome!
Santa Claus's...
It's a little gnome!
Elves.
It's a little gnome!
I know! And you would use them, you would kill them, basically. You would say, oh look, a trap, here gnome, you go spring the trap.
Dark Souls is not this hard.
Now enter the shack.
Okay. I loosely recall where it was. There we go. Okay, so I'm definitely predicting an Evil Dead 2 reference, but let's see what this actually... Is there anything I can...
The instructions are collect the vacuum cleaner. Yep. Wow.
Fucking called it. Wow. It is astonishing how predictable this game is.
It really looks like the cabin from Evil Dead.
A cupboard of the kitchen variety.
You gonna right. Open it?
No. Alright, find the vacuum cleaner and get out of here. Is that it by the door? Nope.
I don't think I want to click on that.
That's just looking at it, I think. It's the eye, right?
Yeah.
A trap door chained shut, thank the heaven.
Admiral Mamo, this looks very much like the cabin in Evil Dead.
The movie Evil Dead and Evil Dead 2.
Yeah.
It's this cabin.
In the kitchen. It says, enter the evil shack and in the kitchen collect the vacuum cleaner.
This is gonna be great.
Oh.
Oh, the...
A vacuum cleaner.
Go back outside, and outside the shack is a shed. So wait, go into your inventory, the ghoul cube, pick up an imp, we get to do this now.
Oh, they kept this mechanic, didn't they?
Yep. Pick up an imp, put him on the thing.
Oh, God.
Get the axe.
An axe.
Give it to the imp. You've now made an axe imp.
Wait, here we go. Are you ready for this cursor?
A vandal axeman imp.
Use the axe imp on the door. Now that imp doesn't die, which is nice.
Do we keep him?
Yeah. Collect...
A door now truly smashed.
Go inside. Collect the dinghy.
A rubber dinghy.
which I assume we can use to get past the swamp.
Correct.
Fuck me.
To get back to the library, across the ravine, which used to have a bridge, find the happy tree. Explanation, it is singing.
Find the happy tree!
Should we maybe take a break before we find the happy
tree? Yes, let's take a break and then we'll find the happy tree.
We're gonna come back and find the happy tree.
Fuck!
See you in a few minutes. We're gonna run some commercials. Appreciate it if you let those run. We'll be right back. Well. I love that prop so much.
It's so good.
It's just water, but it's so funny watching Alex take massive pulls off of it.
Pound.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Okay, so. Find the happy tree, you say.
I think that straw pole's gonna...
Gonna flip aggro. So, we're... Is that actually our next mission, is to find the happy tree?
Correct.
Smells like ass. Correct.
I wish I had better...
There isn't even a fucking path or anything.
I wish I had better instructions for you, by the way.
Well, we're looking for a tree that sings.
It's close to the ravine.
If I had any idea where I am on any level... Hi.
Hi. Thank you. Thanks.
Yeah, that's...
Just keep walking. Ignore him. Don't make eye contact.
Ha! Look at the time. It looks like it's wrist o'clock. I'm so lost right now.
It's actually not Himule, but this is also not alcohol, so it doesn't matter anyway.
Okay, so here's the ravine.
Okay, so go that way then. Go back, yeah, go away and then to the...
To the left.
Yeah, the left.
Hang a left. Oh.
Wait, no. That way?
We didn't go this way. Oh.
You're just leaving? I'm supremely uncomfortable with where this is gonna go. Wait, hang on. Oh, okay. Please don't be racist. Let's do it.
I beg you.
They say I'm bonkers because I've lost my conkers, but my bark is worse than my bite. My friend's a bit grumpy, yet he's just a stump. He can't grow all his branches way out of sight. So while the sun's shining,
it's just terrible.
It's just terrible. It's like, oh, God. You're just shitty. You're not shitty, Andrew. No,
I'm on a oak tree. How you doing, buddy? Ain't it a wonderful world? Ain't this a beautiful place with cute little squirrels and everything?
It's just a terrifying tree.
You ever hear of a guy called Big D?
No, but I'm sure we'd get along just great.
Where do they make the local brew?
In a wooden barrel, who, believe it or not, just happens to be my cousin. You'd like him.
I'm looking for a sort of illuminous fungus.
Yeah, me too.
Really?
I love the stuff.
What?
Question his motives.
Ask him about... Press.
Are you sure you're not just trying to establish a common ground so as you can engage me in a lifelong friendship?
You're a very astute young man.
Damn right.
Do you want to come for tea next week?
Reaper Scythe has subscribed. Reaper Scythe.
Reaper Scythe.
Thank you for subscribing.
Let's ask him.
Does this village contain a corridor of time back to ancient Egypt?
It sure does.
It sure does.
Which way should I be going to reach the path?
Search me!
So how do you know that a path exists?
I don't, but it obviously meant so much to you, I just didn't want to let you down. Please don't hate me.
What's everyone's favorite tree?
What is everyone's favorite tree, Greg?
A poplar tree. Why do trees get petrified?
For what reason would a tree become petrified?
Because the wind makes them rock.
What have you got to be so happy about?
Life, liberty, albeit root-bound, the prince of all darkness whose evil presence seeps through the woods. And I'm quite fond of beef jerky.
So you've never been bummed off about anything?
I'd have preferred you to join in my song back there.
Wait. Karn 888 with a 2-month resub. Welcome back, Karn 888.
Don't you ever feel the urge to wreak havoc through the forest and tear up the woodlands in a bloodbath of squirrels?
I think these are your personal emotions.
Damn right.
Maybe you need counseling.
That's a super fucked up.
Ask you, what is good about the world.
You just met.
Okay, so tell me what's so great about the world.
Why don't you tell me what's so bad about it?
Tell him!
How about war, prostitution, and inner-city violence?
These are the fault of man, not nature.
And plus, I do get off on a lot of that. Okay, so maybe you're right.
What?
What's happening?
I'm sure you're a nice tree, but you bug me.
No, there's no need to be like that.
Give me advice.
I bet you got some good advice to see me on my way, eh?
Head back to the tavern, stay out of the cavern, and change your socks each day.
Is that what you call good advice?
No, but it rhymes, so it sounded quite nice.
I'm out of here.
It's my favorite option.
Go into the ghoul cube. An imp. Put it on the thing. Grab the axe.
Oh, Jesus.
An axe.
Put it on the imp.
A Vandal Axeman imp.
Use the axe imp on the tree. Yes.
Okay, that's good. So you're wiping me off the face of this beautiful pet and making all my cuddly friends homeless.
This is not, like, inadvertently tricking the chef into putting a cleaver through his own head. We just killed this tree.
To use him as the bridge!
Kinagami, this is in fact the sequel to that game.
I'm not gonna lie, I had hopes that this game would be marginally better. just a little bit.
Just a little.
Just a bit.
We all really wanted it to be just marginally better. And it was not.
Oh, fuck.
Wow.
That, oh boy. Oh hey, it's this thing.
Yep.
Back to the...
It's another ancient travel stone.
Back to the...
Hang on. Go back to Uncle's garden.
It's an ancient portal to my back garden.
Go back to the secret room in the library.
Okay, we should probably save soonish.
It doesn't sound like you're going to be in super danger for a while unless you do. As long as you do exactly as I say.
secret passage. Now, why didn't I just tell you that was there?
Why, indeed.
Go into the ghoul cube. Get the vacuum cleaner.
A vacuum cleaner.
Guess what? That was also a non-aggro NPC.
A Groucho Marx comedy mask. A Groucho Marx comedy mask.
Oh, it's apparently not what you have to do. Wait, I have to try something. Hang on. This is gonna take a moment. Ah.
Wait, whoa, that's some good lag, huh?
What the fuck happened?
I don't know. I think it's trying to render a bunch of FMV at the same time.
Okay.
Yes? What are you doing?
Hang on.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Oh no.
This will be fine.
Oh no.
This will be fine.
Oh no. No. No.
It's gonna be fine.
What? What? What?
Wait.
What?
Just wait.
Whoa. Oh no. Oh no.
Hang on. To the main hall and find that there is now apparently a Phantom of the Opera playing. What? Hang on. Playing an organ in the main hall?
Oh, hang on. He says main hall. I think he means...
Oh, yes, of course.
It's a large organ and a pianist. I said the grand
pianist.
Hall.
Okay.
So talk to him. Wait.
Beowulf Bjornsson, thank you for subscribing for your eighth month in a row.
Phantom. The opera's been invaded by a phantom. The opera's been invaded by a phantom.
Ghost,
by a
ghost.
The opera's
by
been
a ghost,
invaded by a phantom.
Anyway, hello. Oh, ooh.
Give him the mask.
A rather sad-looking phantom. What do you want to do now?
Do? I want to sing. I want to dance, you know.
Ask how he feels.
Do you suddenly feel a new purpose?
Sure, if the purpose doesn't mind. Otherwise, a dolphin will be just dandy.
What?
No! No, he didn't!
I may have a little...
He didn't!
Don't. I feel awful. I didn't get you anything.
He didn't...
You know... I think you should come with me. I might have a gig for you.
So, you know, what are we waiting for? My public's out there, so to speak, you know.
Wait. We collected the phantom. Can you go back in the ghoul cube for a second? Wait, no. Go right there in the middle of the blue area. Can you just go to the...
Jazz hands! Fuck me!
I can't get it.
What is happening in my life? It's like, nyuk, 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 nyuk.
Oh, God.
Oh.
I think we missed some dialogue there, but he's like afraid to leave because he's so Uggs, so you give him the thing and he's like, great, I can wait.
Give him some Uggs.
Okay, so go and get to the map stone.
Which, okay, we're heading elsewhere?
Yeah, we're getting out of here.
We just have to go... Oh, whoa, whoa! Oh, holy shit! Oh, Jesus! That is an item in our inventory. Oh, wow.
It's out the back, past, yeah, through the kitchen, yeah.
Yeah, we just have to go past the dead Frenchman who we killed indirectly. That's
really... Thank you, can't work.
Is this Spud 2? It is. It's called The Quivering.
Okay.
Criminy.
So go back to the pub.
We should probably save.
It's a mystical doorway to the village.
Yeah, let's save.
Sure.
It could not hurt.
Yoink.
It's a same game thing.
Bye. Did he die? So.
All right, go into the pub. Use the Phantom of the Opera.
To perform?
On the stage.
Deal. Jesus Christ.
Jazz hand give is really good.
Also, they have a stage?
Yeah, with the Yamaha on it. You gotta walk over there.
The Phantom wearing a Groucho Marx mask.
You can get closer. Yeah, you gotta walk sort of that way. So now everyone will be distracted. So now you can go downstairs. Okay, here, collect the weed killer and use the jug on the tap.
I like how they have nothing but casks of ale. No dry goods, no food. Here we go.
Use the jug on that to get the local brew.
So we'll have one ingredient.
A jug.
It's a little jug.
It's a little jug.
A tap.
Oops.
For fuck's sake. Oh, come on!
No, that's it, isn't it?
The yeah. Top of the local brew.
That's it.
Did we get it?
Yeah, you got it. He said you did.
There we go.
Yeah, it's frothy. Also collect the weed killer and then get... and then go back to the basement lab at the uncle's house and put the local brew in the pot.
Deal. Where's the weed killer? And how would we know that the weed killer is down here?
Apodionysus, if we weren't using a walkthrough, we'd be here all week.
Yes, no, we have to use a walkthrough.
Also, it would be... It wasn't criticizing, either. It would be miserable. Can you imagine
how awful this would be? I cannot imagine... Like, this game is so badly designed. This is like a picture-perfect example of how to not do an adventure game. Like, this is actually kind of like...
Weed killer.
The reasons I don't play adventure games in the first place is because a lot of them are like this.
Yeah.
Like, this is a gross exaggeration, but a lot of them are like, oh, obviously you needed to do that and rub these items together.
Sorry. What's that? Razor Dragon was saying, what are we trying to accomplish? Abramamo said, not sure. Morelia said, literally nothing. No. We're trying to send the devil back to hell.
Okay.
Once again, we are trying to send the devil, known in the game as Big D, back to hell. Because our uncle, who is now a raven, accidentally summoned him while experimenting on the ghoul cube.
That's the ghoul cube. I gotta say, I am a fan of this.
It's an ancient
Habble happened. How are we doing on that?
Not good.
It's not great. I'm gonna level with you.
I mean, we killed a Frenchman.
We
and a ghost and a tree. We've killed three people today.
It's been a busy day.
I mean, one of them was already dead, so it hardly counts. Wait, I have to go downstairs. Yeah. Right.
Down the stairs.
It's the stairs.
We
down
are
to
actually
my
standing against the devil.
Tree.
I don't. Why the fuck is this game called The Quivering?
Why is it called the Ghoul Cube? Because you put ghouls in it.
Yay!
Alright.
One ingredient.
To get the Illuminous Fungus. You Christ.
See, I fucking love this, and we're going over Hell's Half Acre because he's blocking the stairs, which we could climb. Never mind.
Okay, go to the zombie gun. And make an axe imp to get the zombie gun.
The zombie gun. Sorry,
Star Freak. Mumble 4 or 5 people every day.
I stab people! 4 or 5 people every day.
A vandal axeman imp.
Trying to cut the shit open, there ain't no fucking way! Oh, come on!
Okay. You got it.
It's my zombie gun.
Great.
Well, I like how it faces you. I'll just slip it into my mouth.
Do it.
Okay.
Okay. You also need a blowtorch, which is guarded by the killer plant. In your inventory, combine an imp with the weed killer to produce a weed killer imp, and you know what happens next.
I do! We're gonna kill a fourth entity in this game.
I mean, we're also not counting the imp that we sent to its death.
Oh, yeah, 5.
To kill the...
Start the death count for this.
Eaten by the tree, yeah. Well, there's already a death count that's our deaths.
Yeah, but it should have a murder count. Ah, murder death kill.
Also, in a situation like this, I think it's going to be a double murder.
Yep. Okay, well, let's do this. Let's take one of these.
Oh, right, the rat.
Oh, God. Well, I guess he
weed
maybe
killer.
Got... I don't know. Okay, ready for this icon?
Weed killer.
Weed killer.
Weed killer.
Weed killer.
Go to town.
Goodbye. Oh, okay.
See you later.
Okay, so he's hella dead. Bye. And fuck.
Wow, he just right... Wow. Goodbye.
Another dead-looking killer plant. An oxyacetylene torch and stuff.
Synthetica, this is actually the sequel to that game.
Another dead-looking killer plant.
Worse? I think it's worse.
I mean, it's yet to hit the, like, really, really offensive jokes, but... Maybe give it time. Maybe give it time. Oh, God. Okay, we have...
Okay.
Can we get into the cemetery now?
Now you can get the blowtorch. Which is vital for opening chained entrances. While you're in the greenhouse...
Oops.
Note the seeds that are on that are high on a shelf near the door.
Take them.
I think just note it. Note them. The gas mask is in the graveyard.
All right. What do we need a gas mask for? It's an adventure game!
To get the Illuminous Fungus, you need a blowtorch, a zombie gun, the gas mask.
Okay.
So, that's what we're doing.
Clear as mud.
Alright, we're on 10 murders.
10? 10? Jesus.
10? How do we kill 10 people already?
I can believe it, but...
Wait, are we counting the ones that... Are we counting the imps that we killed to save the game? That might be why.
Oh.
A chained gate to the cemetery.
Oh, God. This mechanic is just...
Uh-huh.
So...
Running an oxy-acetylene torch and stuff. An oxy-torch imp.
Running low on imps now. This one probably won't die. Good. Okay. Save.
Okay.
I know we only have three
imps. No, that's fine. Oh. What?
Wait, what?
Wait, hang on. No.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Good. Good job. You get to be a save game.
Game two.
It's a save game thing!
Like, can you actually just not beat the game if you use up all your imps?
I don't know.
I don't understand.
I don't know.
Okay, so.
Go into the graveyard. I just want to see if there's a thing that kills you, which is why I said save.
Ooh,
you probably won't do anyway.
Spooky. It's the old graveyard.
Zambos! Ooh!
A stone, possibly identical in description to the other ancient travel stones I keep on
it's
telling you about.
To the local
Shut country. Up!
wait, so what do we do? Use the map stone, collect the flute from one of the statues, and collect the gas mask from the stairwell of the crypt.
Skeleton!
Fuck! Shit!
Okay, I'm glad I made you safe.
How in the fuck would you know that was happening? What? You set a trap for me!
Spooky, it's the old graveyard.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Possibly identical in description to the other ancient...
There was no telegraph for that death at all. We just went down a path and died. How about this path?
You can outrun the skeletons.
Criminy.
What's a skeleton?
A crypt.
A person with their outsides off and their insides out. Why didn't the skeleton go to school?
I don't know.
His heart wasn't in it.
A gas mask wearing skeleton. How odd.
Why?
So, do we don't want to go further in here, do we?
No, but you do need to get the flute from one of the statues.
Okay. Which statue?
By the way, the walkthrough says, the skeletons are red herrings, avoid them. That's not what red herrings means.
Skeleton!
Shit! Yeah, that's not what... red herring means at all. I'm not seeing a statue. Oh, wait,
oh, there
over
it
there?
Is. Yep.
Shit! I can't fucking move.
See? I scared him there with my best roar. I used that one in Jason and the Argonauts. Look, will you shut up about Jason and the Argonauts? What? Well, we all know you were in it. Chief Crumbly Skeleton Warrior, I was. I know, it's all I've had for the last 40 years. What did you mean by that? Well, Jason this, Argonauts that. I wish sometimes the Cyclops had just gobbled you up. Stefan wouldn't have done that. He'd learned stage gobbling. Oh, Stefan is it now? Yeah, we got chatting on set. Be quiet.
Get
stage gobbling.
A stone angel playing a golden flute.
Fucking give it to me! We need to get away from these red herrings, apparently.
The gate out of this spooky place. A stone.
Yeah, here's the stone.
Possibly identical in description to
okay.
The
what in the fuck was that all about?
I don't know! Go back to the dark woods.
It's a doorway.
Like,
to
I
the
dig
path.
The Harryhausen reference.
It's just so random!
And not in the funny way.
Yeah.
It is a vuvuzela, isn't it?
Okay. What's up? What's up? What's good?
Go back to the shack. Find your way back to the shack. There it is. I'm not gonna overuse that. I just had to for that.
Oh, okay, well, that's the exit, which we don't want. I don't remember where the shack is. Oh, that's the tree we murdered.
It's across the tree.
Is it?
Yeah, remember it was on the far side.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. You were there and then you had to get back.
Oh, because the thing... Oh, dear God.
Why do you have to step on his face?
Why did we chop him through the mouth? Is it this way, I think? Yeah, there it is.
Go inside.
Fuck.
Make another blowtorch imp.
Precariously low on these.
An oxyacetylene torch and stuff. An oxy torch imp.
Cracker open. Alright, go back okay. Into the ghoul cube.
We get to keep this one.
Crack out your zombie gun.
Oni 21. 121?
171. Let's try it again.
Oni171, thank you for subscribing.
Welcome. Welcome to the gen. Alright, get out of the ghoul cube.
Here we go. Get out.
Alright. Negotiate the maze. Hang on. Meat-a-thon, thank you for subscribing.
Thank you for subscribing!
Ooh, that's loud. Meat-a-thon. Welcome to the channel.
A meat-a-thon sounds like it could be either a barbecue or like...
I don't want to think about it.
Anyway.
Yeah. Okay. The zombie gun can only shoot one zombie at a time. Thus, any location that you find with two zombies, you should exit. You're welcome. No problem, Oni. You're happy to...
An open trapdoor.
Oh, fuck.
Happy to do it.
This is... bad.
This is gonna be bad.
This is gonna be real bad.
Ask the maze what its list of demands is. Negotiate the maze. Alright. I guess maybe we should have saved. I don't know. We're running too low on imps. Well, figure it out. There's no suggestion for where to go. So, shoot any zombies where only one exists. Eventually you will see a hole in the wall. Go through this into the mushroom cave.
Wow!
I know Big D's around here someplace.
Big.
The maze wants a helicopter and $2 million. What? Hi!
Fuck me!
Zombie!
Alright, just walk around. You're looking for a hole in the wall. And anywhere where there's two zombies, you gotta peace out. Every time? Really? Okay. Just keep going. Just keep moving.
No suggestion as to where the fuck we're going.
Nope.
That's this is freaking me out because I don't know if we're gonna encounter two zombies or not. Oops. Okay.
Wow.
That's right, son. Get no scoped. Get no scoped.
I mean.
Yeah, we have that one.
Yeah. Where?
Are there bullet holes in all these casks?
Spooky, scary skeleton.
That's what you wanted?
Shivers down your spine.
No? Okay.
Oh, is this
there,
it?
There, sweet.
Okay.
Okay, now. Switch your item to the gas mask.
Of course.
A gas mask.
And walk through. Yeah.
A luminous fungus.
Really?
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 I guess that would have killed you if you didn't have that. Take
a luminous fungus chunk.
Boop.
Sure. And now you go back. Make sure to equip the zombie gun.
Oh, criminy.
If you haven't already, you must shoot the zombie under the stairs or you will not be able to escape. Oh, leave the mushroom cave and take the first right, then the first left, and the first right. Here you see a zombie cowering under the stairs. Shoot him, take the exit on your left, left again, then renegotiate the maze!
Christ almighty. Okay,
all right, so... right, left, right. Well, the first right. Do you have your gun?
Yes.
Okay, so go out there.
Wait.
So right? Okay, left, I guess. I guess that was the right.
Shit, hang on a sec.
What?
Like, wait. We have straight or left.
It says take the first right, then left, then right.
Fuck.
Oh.
Well, we gotta find this asshole under the stairs.
Hi.
Really? Should have saved. It's time for a break, Graham.
We saved in the cemetery, so we're not that far back. We gotta get the
fuck.
We gotta get the gas mask and the flute and then do that again.
I think I might actually do that during the break. So, oh fuck.
We'll be right back. Spud had checkpoints.
At least.
I'm just saying. At least Spud had checkpoints.
This game, not so much. Not only do you have limited saves, but the resource used to create saves is a resource used to solve puzzles. Which makes me think that this game might actually be completely brickable. Like, what if you hit a puzzle and you've already used up all your shit to save? What then? Do they respawn? Can you get more? Is it a renewable resource? I'm trying to remember. Where
guy.
Is this? Hi.
It's a little gnome.
It's a little gnome.
Targa. No, put the ads back on.
Oh no. I think that it's this way.
Yeah, I think we did follow the wall.
Okay, which means that...
that way, yeah. And then left? Nope. Okay. Go behind you?
Yeah, I think so. Here?
Yeah. And then straight through there? Yeah.
So...
okay, apparently the imps regenerate.
Really? In the locations you found them?
Apparently.
Can you farm them? Because if it's at least a farmable resource, that's
a gas mask.
Something.
Yeah. So you can go back. Apparently, according to that, you can indeed go back. You put the gas mask on?
Yes.
Good.
A luminous fungus.
Hello. Just gonna stick my face in here.
See if I got anything for fungus in here. Eye test. Foil. Football fractions.
A luminous fungus chunk.
For
luminous fungus chunk.
Nothing for fungus. I'll go for mushroom.
Okay.
Mushroom, mice, midnight, money. Mosquito.
Does anybody play Hearthstone?
I play it.
But
not on stream.
My zombie gun.
James does too. I know that Jer was like, ooh, getting this on my phone was a bad idea.
Okay, let's see if I can remember. Let's just try and leave. Although that I feel like that might brick us out.
Apparently that doesn't work though.
So we have to find this asshole under the stairs?
Apparently, I don't know.
Criminy.
That way.
I'm worried because, like, if we hit two zombies, we're dead.
Well, no, you just leave. Right? If you just keep moving.
So let's go this way, because I don't think we went this way last time. I don't know if that's two zombies.
Aha! That guy. That's the guy.
A zombie cunningly hidden behind the stairs to cause us grief.
Okay. That would have one-shot us, and we would have had no idea that it was coming. I love how many bullshit kills this game has. Just like, oh, of course you would have known that. What the fuck? So now the path back should be clear? I think? Oh god, I'm having such a hard time remembering.
What's a room you can never go in?
What's a room?
It's a mushroom. You're welcome.
Oh fuck, please don't be two. This is just like the, wait, was it this way?
No.
Further ahead?
I think so. Because you hug the left wall.
Yeah, is it one more ahead? Okay, yeah, I think it's left.
And then left.
Zombie! Zombie!
Oh, don't be too... Fuck! Oh my god! This game is garbage! Fuck! How in the fuck are you supposed to see that there's two enemies in the same- Oh my god.
I guess you gotta wait before firing, which is stupid. Nothing in here for zombie. Zombies, I guess, weren't a thing in 86. I mean, they were, obviously, but as much of a thing.
Okay, so hang on, let's-
Gun? Maze.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll keep your spirits up with jokes. No maze.
Oh no, this one that I just punted.
No, this is the
I just punted. We're dead.
Oh, you didn't equip the gun?
No, I equipped the gun. Actually, if I turn around, I might be able to escape. Because this one is definitely two. This is a twofer. Because I think I hairpin too hard. Hi. Okay.
Zombie.
Because I think the last time I did that. Okay, so all the way.
I'm reading out of the ultimate joke encyclopedia. It's an A to Z of jokes, published in 1986.
I definitely hugged the wall here. Okay, so whoops.
This one is unrelated to anything that we're doing, but if April showers bring May flowers, what do May flowers bring?
I don't know.
Pilgrims. Their boat was called the Mayflower.
Oh, shit! I didn't know... I didn't know that.
Oh, no!
How unfortunate.
Okay. I got this book, I bought it at an Oxfam when I was a kid in England. In Chichester, actually.
Tychester.
A gas mask.
Tide Chesterer. Chest of Drawers. Wilfred Brimley.
A luminous fungus.
We should probably go back to the town and, like, farm some more imps. I'm getting a, like, repetitive stress injury from playing this stupid game.
A luminous fungus.
Far more imps.
And some Quicksilver bullets, too.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Okay, so we gotta find this... The asshole is gonna, like, backstab us. Because, of course...
It's my zombie gun.
Is it your zombie gun?
Guys, Alex did know the Mayflower reference, just to be clear.
I was just being a pissant.
Yeah,
shit.
And then left, right?
Oh, fuck. Shit! Fuck!
They're eating you alive. Whoops.
We have to do that again. Graham.
I know we do.
This is so miserable! Okay, we got
Wait,
this.
How many imps do we have?
I don't know. I kind of want it. We have one.
Okay.
Shall we use it?
No. Let's do this again. Get in there.
Then
right?
Save after the mushroom?
Save after the mushroom.
Okay.
Get out and then go farm more imps.
Okay. And if we don't have... If they turn out
Sorry,
to be
the
not
microphone just hang
a farmable resource, then we're done.
Pretty much.
Merg. Fucking orange. Oh, I don't have my zombie gun equipped. Okay.
Oops.
They're gonna eat.
Oh, no big D's around here someplace.
They're eating her. Then they're gonna eat me. Oh my god! Do I even need to shoot this guy or can I just go?
You can just run.
I'll try and go.
Oh, there is a barrel.
Zombie!
What do you call a
oh,
man?
Oh shit, I think I just got lost. Wait. No, I fucked up.
Zombie!
I hecked up! I hecked the fuck up. Okay, we're...
It's my zombie gun.
Oh.
Wait, did he just...
Zombie!
Oh, there he goes. What?
Someone asked how far through we are.
How... lie to me.
We're almost at the end.
Really?
No, I was lying to you.
Okay.
You asked me
right! Because I... how far...
Because I'm a friend.
Yeah, how far are we actually?
We're not... of the walkthrough, we're not halfway. So...
I feel sick.
I'm reading ahead a little bit, and I kind of have to see how this plays out, which is the problem.
Oh, no.
It's I'm gonna skip ahead a little bit and just read you this part. You are in a theme park now.
Yeah.
Don't ask how.
But I wanna ask how, Graham.
No, the walkthrough suggests that you not. Gas mask.
Yeah, gotcha. I like to question things.
Gas mask. A luminous fungus. A luminous fungus chunk.
A luminous fungus chunk! Sadly, luminous fungus chunk is not in here. Got a carbuncle.
Okay.
Why couldn't the sailors play cards?
Why were they unable to play cards, Graham?
Because the captain was standing on the deck.
It's a sad game thing.
All right, we're out of imps.
It's my zombie gun.
But we've now saved better.
Okay, so, I think he was over here, maybe?
Yeah. Why are all the barrels full? So just torque it out of here. Just, yeah.
Sorry,
This is what we did last time. See? Yeah.
A zombie cunningly hidden behind the stairs to cause us grief.
Pop.
Okay, so now I need to figure out how to get back to where I was. There's one... Oh, fuck! No, we're dead.
It's okay, because you just saved.
Okay, good.
So shoot that guy. Ah, okay. I can help you now. If you can get back to that guy.
Hold on, yeah. Shit. Save three. It's my zombie gun.
It's my zombie gun.
Your zombie gun can get fucked.
It's my zombie gun.
Anus.
True. So true. Even in this economy.
Wrong way.
Here, I'll do Foley for walking.
I think there might be a cleaner route.
Captain Spam, you are correct.
Please only be one.
Nope. Dio. Yeah, so if we don't kill the guy under the stairs, then when we leave, he just pops through the stairs and one-shots.
That's super good. This is just exquisite game.
It's my zone.
I'm not kidding. If you're thinking of designing games, play this.
Yeah.
As a don't ever do any of these things. Okay, so.
Equip gun.
I got it.
Okay, so no, it's that way.
It's left once.
It's left and then right.
Then yeah, right, and then we just have to turbo
and then just
through.
Torque left, and then he's there.
A zombie cunningly hidden behind the stairs to
and then,
cause.
So in this case, like, take the exit on the left, and then left again, and then okay. You'll be back in the maze that you took to get
okay.
to the yeah.
Left.
So this way, and then left again.
And then I should be able to navigate
to get your way back from here. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. You gotta go that way.
Their landmarks are so bad.
Goodbye.
I think this is it. Yeah, this seems possibly correct.
Yeah. This is looking familiar.
Keep going. Just keep going. Okay, don't be too... Don't fucking... Okay.
Okay, I thought we were effed there.
Yeah, same.
Because go and shoot are the same button. It's so stupid. So
okay,
then
I think this is it.
I think so.
Oh,
it's
one
yes,
and one more. And
zombie!
Don't be two!
This happened last time, right?
I don't remember.
Okay. One more.
So left.
I thought it was left back there.
No. That was the hairpin that fucked us last time.
Okay.
The stairs out of here.
God damn.
Ugh. Do 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 do. I was really expecting there to be a zombie.
Dr. Bob Tastic with a 5-month resub. Welcome back,
Dr.
Bob. Ooh, that's loud.
Hi.
Alright, go back to the uncle's house.
Must I? Oh.
We can't save.
We literally cannot save.
But there shouldn't be anything that kills us until we can go get more imps.
Shouldn't. Oh god.
Oh, I feel so bad about all of that.
Oh.
All right, imp farming now. When we get back to the, it's one forward to the thing, isn't it?
Yeah, here it is.
Take the one to the village.
Yeah, and then we'll
it's
farm
an
there.
It's an ancient travel stone. It's a mystical doorway to the village.
And...
Oh, good.
Got there.
All right, grab the other ones that are in the village as well.
That are easy pickings. Okay. I feel much better about this. But it's like, how would you know that they're a renewable resource?
That's also, it's still real stupid.
Wait for it.
Anytime you're ready.
Wait for it. Well, maybe not this one.
Wait. It took a while the first time. We will. We'll save. Don't worry. All right, whatever. Okay, walk back.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Really?
Really?
You heard that, right?
Yes.
Chat, that it popped up. Just
really?
All right, fine. No, Captain Spam, I think it looks like they don't regen until you've used all of them, so.
Just be here for 700 years. No. Oh, is it only when you look away?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, I think I got him.
Alright.
Okay.
So, walk back, because then you can get the two on the way.
Deal. Oh, man.
Yeah, that's pretty much it there, Featherweight. That is, you're not wrong.
We have 3 imps.
Alright, save. Just, yeah.
Whatever.
Who cares? 2.
Fair enough. Right. Sure.
It's a same game thing.
Alright. So yeah, walk back. There should be one along here.
A save game thing.
Jumping up and down?
Yeah.
And then in the car.
Yeah.
Which is that way.
Some sort of chungus. Some sort of chungus. You have to farm for the privilege of saving the game. In, strictly speaking, this game does have one up on the first Resident Evil. Because
if you run out of ink ribbons.
Ink ribbons. But you didn't have to use the ink ribbons to open doors. Fuck.
Alright, so go downstairs.
Drop it.
Drop the
it's
fungus.
The
drop the
Alright, next up is the vampire's teeth. He'll take his teeth out when he's asleep in the crypt, but right now he's hanging outside the library. So, go back to the village and talk to the policeman.
Okay. You know where we're going? Through. This way.
Yeah.
Past the dead Frenchman. Oh. Bonus.
It's one of those travel stone things.
This game makes us impatient. Get out. Just get out.
It's a mystical doorway to the village.
God. Imagine a speedrun of this game.
Ow.
Does this village contain a corridor of time back to ancient Egypt?
Not much call for it round here, sir.
Not much call for it!
Dr. Loy with a 16-month resub. Welcome back, Dr.
Loy. Dr. Loy, thank you for subscribing. So we
that was a real spit take. Holy shit.
Not much call for it. Okay, so what do I want from this asshole?
I guess nothing. It just said provide you spoke. Okay. Go talk to the guy in the cage.
Okay. Okay.
His spit take made me spit take. So through conversation, what?
Huh. Well, we did talk to him.
Oh, did you get his car keys?
Sure didn't.
Give him the glass of water.
A full glass of water. I think I deserve something a little stronger for my dying wish, kid.
He doesn't like it. Do we maybe need more brew?
You already have the glass of water. Go back to the crossroads and talk to the man in the cage. Eventually, through the correct conversations, provided you've spoken to the policeman already, you will strike a deal and receive the car keys.
Fuck. Yeah, like, maybe he just wants... booze?
I think I deserve something a little stronger for my dying wish, kid.
Yeah, I think... let's try the booze, because I think we can get another one of those.
Oh, you gotta put the glass. Oh, okay. Yeah, take the glass downstairs.
Or the jug. Wait, where the fuck? Wood Swamp Village. Oh, man. Guy in a gibbet cage in his Y fronts. Also, if we are boned, then it means that we get to do not this game. Oh, man. Wow. I can't believe that it's worse.
He is playing It's a Long Way to Tipperary.
Yep. As you do. Oh, man. Oh.
When we're done here tonight, are you taking off, or did you want to come over to surgery?
I think I'm going to go home because I need to get prepped and sleep. But thank you. Okay. Give him my best. I'm not going to tell you what best, but just give it to him. Let's see if we can use the... like, I assume the water glass we can't fill because it's, well, full of water. You know what? Fuck it. It can pour on the floor. Oh, it turned itself off. Oh, boy. Okay. 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 Let's give him some beer. Oops. Like, just the way items are
super hidden. Put it in the glass?
The beer?
Yeah.
No?
Oh.
But the glass is full of water.
Yeah. I don't know why you need the glass of water, then. I don't understand.
I don't know. Maybe through different dialogue options, we could have...
And just try talking to the cop again.
Can't do it.
Give him the water? Oh, that doesn't make sense.
A full glass of water.
This guy sucks at darts, by the way.
Yeah, he's rubbish.
That still says full glass of water.
Alright, well, we're gonna give this guy the beer, and if he balks, then we're fucked.
At what point does anything in the game make sense?
This is good. This is good. Alright, asshole. I got your frosty beer right here.
The jug we filled with the local brew. You know, I really do deserve something here in return. You can have my car keys! Just give me the drink!
Why did we need to...
Please! Please,
it. Give me the drink. I'm dying. Dying.
So now go to the car. Okay, see, that's so stupid. You need the glass of water so that he can tell you he doesn't want a glass of water. I'll miss you.
Oh my god, that is my least fucking favorite thing in the world. That...
You heard that noise, right? Those keys were in his asshole.
That makes me so angry. You need an item just so he can refuse it. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy!
Now go to the car.
This guy can eat an ass.
Well, he already put his keys there.
Oh, wow. That was ham. That was a ham sandwich. Yeah, these have been inside his body.
No imp there? Oh, you got it already.
Aw, yeah. We're driving somewhere.
I don't think Spudge should be allowed to drive.
Why is it suddenly black and white? Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this seriously a Psycho reference?
You got it.
I don't fucking believe it.
Look at the sign. Benjitude, our character's name is Spud.
Oh my god!
Head up towards the front door, go past it, and to the statue around the side.
A spooky hotel.
Use an imp on the statue.
Fuck! This imp's toast.
The fuck was that? Was that Jason?
Yes. That was Jason with a chainsaw in a Psycho reference.
Now enter the hotel.
LOL horror movies!
In the front.
They made horror movies that had these characters in it before this game. These are movies that exist. Did you know that these are movies that had been made?
How many imps do you have?
4.
Okay.
We're fine.
I don't think you need to save right now. But actually...
We'll save in the front door.
Actually, yeah, save here, just in case. Because apparently Jason's inside.
Oh, I'm super fucking shocked to hear that. Oh,
that's, by the way, that's prepping your escape route.
Of course it is. Which you would only know you needed.
Yeah.
After getting killed once.
Yes.
And...
Yes.
Yes. It's a sad game thing.
Oh, I've got a butt and you've got a butt.
There are 3 cases for you to hide in, and a desk, and bell. Ringing the bell will cause the bellboy to collect a case and take it to a room.
It's the reception area to this magnificent hotel.
Out of murder?
Ha!
Wait. Is that a friggin' Shining reference as well?
Let's see how many references can be made here. Okay.
They're just packing them on.
One of these ones?
Wait. Use the bell and get into the rightmost suitcase.
A bell. Possibly to summon assistance.
Okay, what the fuck? Okay.
Take the garlic pizza and leave the room.
It's a food. It's trolley. A garlic pizza. Squawk!
Get out of the room. You see? There's bits of doors.
Shit, how do I leave?
There. Through the exit that you prepped. Why is it color inside?
That's a very good question.
All right.
Is that it?
Get back to the car. Oh, he's chasing you still, so get back to the car.
Car, please.
Use the keys. There you go. Keep using the keys.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Good, you got it.
Bummer.
Did he just say bummer?
Alright, sure.
Gimo, I'm so happy to have a strategy guide because then this game's just miserable as opposed to like...
Miserable and frustrating?
Like, just think about the amount of trial and error you would have to go through to, like, do that, to figure that out. I feel awful for anybody who had to do that. Okay, so we have garlic pizza.
To go back into the library in your uncle's house.
Do we pizza him?
And let the vampire in, and then use the garlic pizza on the vampire.
Okay. See, that I at least could follow the logic for. Why the fuck we had to go to a hotel, and why we needed a car to get there
You can't drive to Black and White Ville.
I thought that was the pizza.
Is it not the pizza?
No.
Where's the fuck's the pizza? Oh, you're still holding it, aren't you?
Am I? I am.
Alright.
I was like, where's the goddamn pizza? Hello.
It's a closed patio door with some effeminate individual standing outside.
Oh no. It had to happen sooner or later.
Please, sir. I'm perishing out here.
Huh.
Does this village contain a corridor of time back to ancient Egypt? And that's a peculiar question, if you don't mind my saying.
Yeah.
What you want?
What exactly do you want? Only to come in to warm my chilling bones and have a nice glass of milk and some cookies.
Tell him you do not like him.
Don't like you hanging around outside.
You're leaning out of the shot.
Neither do I. I'd rather hang around the inside. I'd like you to surrender your teeth. You can have them. I promise. Just open the window.
Hello.
Oh, no. My nemesis cunningly fashioned into a delicious pizza.
So now you go back to the graveyard.
Of course we do.
Escherichia 3!
Hey!
Fuck!
Sorry.
For the 15-month resub.
Get hype!
Welcome back, Escherichia 3! So he sleeps down in the crypt.
Of course he does. Because after being chased away, you... would go sleep.
Don't forget about the fucking skeletons. Neural Engineer, the 16-month resub. Welcome back, Neural Engineer.
Engineer the neurons.
So just there's the crypt. So just haul.
Gonna haul some ass tonight. Gonna ass some haul tonight.
A crypt. The door's open.
Get
but we just
in.
All right. Now, go to the crypt, put the glass of water on the table beside the coffin.
I can't.
The vampire will then take out his teeth.
A full glass of water.
Oh, vampire jokes. Jesus, I'm sorry. Who did the vampire marry?
I don't know.
The girl next door. What did the polite vampire say to his dentist after having treatment?
I don't know.
Fangs very much. Why do vampires brush their teeth?
No.
to stop bat breath. What kind of boat does a vampire sail in?
A glass of water.
Hang on a sec. I need to leave. Graham, please.
A blood vessel. Wait, teeth.
The gate out of this spooky place.
Oh, man.
What has teeth but never bites?
I do not know.
A comb. Your teeth are like the stars, he said, and pressed her hand so white. He spoke the truth, for like the stars, her teeth came out at night.
Do we have time to get the last ingredient?
Yes, I think so.
The forest out of the swamp. Oh, 2M stingy crystal. What?
Don't worry about it. All right, so go
Holy
to
fuck.
The swamp.
Of course. Sorry, I just looked at everything that we need to do this puzzle coming up, and I'm like, what the shit, man?
The Light of the Pharaohs is located in ancient Egypt, which is on the far side of the swamp.
Of course it is. I think there might be an imp over here.
What do you get if you cross a sheep and an octopus?
Please. Please no.
A sweater with 8 arms. We need 2 imps for this, so...
We have those.
Okay, so let's save before we...
Yeah, let's save, and then we can...
Fuck, I forgot about
right.
that. I forgot about the random dueling okay, banjo
okay,
deliverance
we have three
for no
imps,
reason.
So we can do...
It's a sad game thing.
Okay.
It's
okay.
A little gnome. All right. Use the dinghy on the swamp.
All right. See, no, Catcar, the problem is that even with the the thing open, there is other stuff it doesn't warn us about. Like, just bullshit that came out of nowhere and killed, like, one-shotted us.
Before you do this,
yes.
I'm going to read this. Use the dinghy on the swamp.
Yes.
Hi, monster. Oh, sorry, an alligator with teeth. Get in and move forward. The music and timer will start. The swamp is a maze. And if you don't get to the other side quickly enough, the swamp monster will get you. Think of each location as having 6 possible exits rather than the standard 4. And map it as you try. On the other side, there's a map stone.
I'm glad we saved.
So, bring it up. Bring up the dinghy. Get on in. Can we just not?
Oh god, there's no points of reference.
Just go for, I guess, the leftmost one. Is this good? Is this bad that we're seeing this?
Okay, so that's a dead end. You are not... What?
It's an alligator with teeth, Alex.
Wait, left?
Sure.
It looks...
different.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Go forward. Move ahead. Try to detect it. It's not too late.
Holy shit! Did we make it?
Are we back where we started?
No. Yes.
Oh my god.
This is hell. I am in video game hell now. I am playing the Quivering for another 3 excruciating minutes.
We failed at negotiating this one.
I have no clue at all where to go, and it keeps distracting me with this bullshit. There are no points of reference, it all looks the same!
Advice, physically enter the onion. I don't know, can't remember where that's from.
Wait, what?
Physically enter the onion?
It wasn't from this game.
No.
Oh? What's this? Did we do it?
Some kind of temporal anomaly.
No, the map's still
caused by the demon's appearance.
Sorry, we're in Egypt.
Oh, you can probably go back. Oh, it's from Pikmin, right.
Hang on a sec, let's...
It's a temporal anomaly and hopefully the way home.
There's the map still.
Okay, let's activate that.
It's a half-submerged ancient travel stone. It's a shortcut into the depths of the swamp.
Oh, thank God. All right.
Some kind of temporal anomaly.
Okay.
Probably caused by the demon's appearance.
Head straight towards the pyramid. Deviating from this route to explore will almost certainly end in your death.
New education was something that happened to other people, wasn't it?
In the snake room, create a flute imp to keep the snakes distracted. How many imps do you have, actually?
We should have 2.
All right.
That's not a fucking flute!
It's a vuvuzela.
It's nothing like a flute!
A flute imp.
MLG flute!
In the next puzzle room, the snap puzzle room, will close its doors on you. You're required to match the symbol that appears above the doors with the symbols from the book. As each symbol appears, click on one wheel on the left and one on the right, hoping for a match. If you complete this puzzle, which relies on the clarity of the notes you took from the library, you will move on. I just did this to this thing.
We're fucked. Hey, look, it's 10 p.m.
Wow.
Should we drop a save here? Wait, we can't. We need another one.
Do we? We do.
Fuck.
Oh,
we're so
God.
Close. We're so close.
To what?
To the next ingredient.
Ugh. Does it kill us if we don't match it?
No, it just sticks you in here, I think.
Where is it? Okay, that's not a thing. That's not a thing. You know what I love? Mazes. I am so all about mazes. What? Do you really think there's another strategy guide for this game? Where the fuck are we?
It's super lost, actually.
Like, is that where we came in? Okay,
yes.
That's where we came in. Let's
Wait, there's one.
God damn it.
There's a door to your side there.
Yeah, I went in there. I didn't go straight ahead, though. Where the fuck? For fuck's... Oh my god, I keep accidentally clicking the...
Turn to the left? I think it's through there.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Okay. As each symbol appears, click on one wheel on the left and one on the right, hoping for a match. Alright.
Why don't...
Yeah, go for it. Just click it. And then...
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Is it the right click to do that?
Sorry, it just... Huh?
Just click on... I don't know if there's a failure state. Is there a failure state?
It looks like there is. Oh no, okay. We get a limited number. Well, like, what do we do?
So it's like... Nope. Okay.
I don't understand this puzzle.
So we've got a... And then this one is...
Like, we're picking shit at random.
Ooh, hi!
Yo, what's up? Yeah, it's a match puzzle, but it's like... Oh, boy. Hang on a sec here. Wait.
We don't have notes, is the thing.
Yeah.
We were supposed to make notes.
Oh, is that it? No. Oh. What a...
Ooh!
What a tragedy that we died in this game. That's a real shame. That... Ah, the sweet release of death.
Do you really want to quit?
Oh, man!
Can I share something with you real quick?
What are you going to share with me?
It's this, from the store page. So, this is the song that plays...
Positive...
It's one review.
Oh, okay.
This is the song that plays with the...
You should full screen this.
Okay, so that's that. But one of these videos in here... Oh, where is it? Somewhere in here is literally just the music video.
For... I...
Like, you know how when you have a song from a movie soundtrack, you'd mix footage of the movie into the music video.
It's like a montage of how you get killed in this game.
And they keep taking their microphones away from their mouth. Discount cake. Get down to the point. Anyway. Get down to the point. Lead a horse to water, but I think I'll ride. What's yours is yours, mine's probably mine. It's Stitch in time saves 9. Fuck. Who's 9? Me. Not mine. I got 9s to burn. You just... Does it show up there?
Load more reviews. I like to give my 2 cents. No, stop it!
Your review is currently marked as publicly visible. Good. Anyway. That's it for the watch and play this evening.
Oh god. Oh, please. Oh, yes. No, please. Please read me another joke from this book. Oh, wow.
Oh god, is it playing the music again? It is.
No. I have to escape. No, wrong button. Wait, the quivering is still open. Go away, the quivering.
Oh, perfect. What's the best thing you've seen on television this year?
I don't know.
The off switch.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Goodbye forever. Adam's in tomorrow. He's going to be playing video games. Thank you for joining us this evening. Thank you so much to all of our subscribers and new followers. We're going to play some commercials on the way out. Goodbye, everybody.
Enjoy. Adios.